Now, as a kid, back in the late 70s, early 80s, I used to play down here. And those concrete pads, we used to dare each other to hop over them. The pond itself is not very deep, granted. But it was always a fun challenge, hopping over these posts. These concrete pads, I suppose you can call them. And just as I come down here today, enjoying my little walk, it's early in the morning, it's 6:30, and I thought I'd show you where I used to play when I was a kid back in the late 70s. Some nice wildlife around here today. It's quite full. Just trying to keep this camera steady for you. There was a huge crane here just, and your bloody thing flew off before I could get the camera set up. Which is a shame. Never mind. And it flew off down there somewhere. I've only ever walked past this place a couple of times since then. Once was about a month or so ago, and then before that was on my push bike, but that was a couple of years back now. I just never found any inclination to do it, but hey, whatever. It is quite nice down here though. I ought to do it more often, I think. As a kid, we've even played in this part as well, with our wellies on, and walking up and down it. But you can't do that now, because it's overgrown. It probably gets cleaned out once in a blue moon, I suppose, but yeah, used to play in this thing many a time. Because it was well before mobile phones and fucking Candy Crush and shit like that, so. And whatever else the kids are playing these days. But, the fun that we used to have back then. I think if I remember rightly, we've even followed it. Back up to the pools, which are just up there, and used to do all sorts of crazy shit as a kid. Not anymore though. There is another area she's not far from here, which I'm going to have a walk up to. I haven't got long, mind you, because I'm going out shortly. So, going for a ride on my bike. Motorbike, that is, not push bike. Now, the reason why I'm walking this morning is because I got woken up again by some rancid individual blasting their horn at fucking 5:30 in the morning. It's happened as early as 3:30 in the morning. I don't know where it keeps coming from, but they keep doing it. But I jumped on the scales last night to see how fat I was, and good grief, it's not good at all. So I figured I'm up now because of some ingrave. So I've just come out here for a bit of a walk. And I thought I'd show you a lot where I used to play as a kid. Without falling in it, by the way. I'm not good doing that. Yes. Under there we go, playing. Because don't forget, when you're kids, you're small enough to scroll underneath there. And probably sat underneath there many a time. Climbing up that waterfall part there. It's now overgrown with weed. And wildlife itself wouldn't be around when we're as kids, because we'd be probably chasing them off. Things we used to do as kids, eh? Oh well, time to go. I'm gonna go back home now. But what I will do on the way back, I'm gonna take a walk around the long way and show you the section. Just a quick glimpse of it. I might do a bit more of it later on. Next week maybe. Oh well, let's go. Here's a little bit more, it's a little bit further down the way. But, it's a stark contrast compared to where I actually live on the estate, to here. It seems very quiet. Rural. I'm walking along this lane here. Yes, I know it's early in the morning, so we're not going to get much traffic at all. But to be honest with you, there won't be that much anyway, with it being Sunday. just up here, they opened up a cemetery a few years back. I think it's up here anyway. Which if you're gonna be, I suppose here would be a better place than any. It is quite nice, like I say. There is one advantage of places like this, as if you do want to have a walk about or what have you, at least it isn't like a town would be, full of fumes, especially the bigger cities. But you never know, one day all this might no longer be here. You never know. As soft as it sounds, eventually places get bought out and changed and built upon. I'd like to say, I hope not. But I'm torn between the progress of us lot to the preservation of what we have got, if that makes sense.